hunting. So from these facts, I wouldn't really want to enter the Komodo dragon enclosure. I'm sure you wouldn't either. But as we've just seen, our keepers actually can enter the Komodo dragon house. And that's because they built up a relationship with him. And they've also done a lot of enrichment with him. Enrichment is anything that enhances the animal's life by encouraging its natural behavior. So our keepers will be doing target training with our Komodo dragons. So that's when they have a colored ball at the end of the stick. And they will get fed when the dragon puts its nose on that colored ball. So it will learn to associate food with this color rather than with humans. So what our keepers have done at the moment, they have got a sensor. They put food all around the
ball. It's very good. Shall I have it on the porta?
Flicking his tongue in and out. As he senses and smells all the food they've put around. So that's using all of the skills that he would actually need out in the wild. So he actually has his food off of it. So he can promote his natural behavior, flicking his tongue out and sniffing out his food as well. So speaking of food, for anyone here,
vai ficar aquele bocado de carne que está ali em cima do trono.
Olha só o que bicharam. Pumba, e agora?
Ai não! Are being shot down or burnt down to get rid of the palm oil
plantation.
So one thing you can do that's really, really easy is to put your SPO symbol that I'm holding up at the moment. So if you didn't have palm oil,
Look at him.